Hey guys, it's Dequan
Man, that's
here. Today I want to share
fascinating.
you guys
Wow.
how you can farm up the Wobber Flower Boss, and I want to share you guys the easiest way to navigate the boss spawn location. Because I need a lot of Wobber Flower Nectar and also Shimmering Nectar for my Kaching ascending, and also I need a lot of them for my talents upgrade as well. So we just need to open the adventure book right here and scroll all the way down, and you will see Wobber Flower Boss. Click on the navigate and it will show you the boss location. The good thing is it spawn all over Mondstadt, so after you kill one boss, you can keep on navigating until it show respawning, okay? So alright guys, this is it, and I hope you guys like this. Good luck with the drops and farming. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel to get more updates like this, and I'll see you guys next time.
Phantasmagoria.
I summon thee. Don't blink. Hey.
Come on, enough procrastinating.
Changes.